help you. Farewell. Far away.
What can I do for you? Have a good one.
Hey there. Well met. See you around. I need to get closer. Not enough rage.
Greetings. Go with honor, friend. Be careful.
I'm out of range. I can't. It's too far away. That ability isn't working. I'm out of range. I can't. Closer. That ability is...
Hey there.
How are you? Good day to you. I'm out of range. Not enough rage. I can't do that yet.
Need help? Light be with you. For the Alliance.
Hello. Safe travels. What can I do for you?
Well met.
You need something? You need something? I supply only the finest goods. Safe travel. What can I do for you? You need some? Hello. See you around.
Help you find something?
Careful. What are you looking for?
See you later.
Need help?
Go with honor, friend.
Hey there.
See you around.
What can I do for you?
For the Alliance.
What can I do for you?
Greetings. Can I help you?
It's too far away.
Hey there.
Well met. Light bless you.
Thank you.
Greetings. See you later.
Well met. Go with honor, friend.
What can I do for you? How are you?
Welcome. Safe travels. How are you? Need assistance? You have a great day now.
It's too far away. That ability doesn't get you. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready. Not ready yet. I can't do that yet. That ability isn't ready.
How are ya?
Pie? Kiss in!
Great to meet you. Safe travels.
You got my attention? What can I do for you?
I'm out of range. That ability is...
Oh. Never playing Hunter again, dude. Well, I didn't die on my Hunter. Still have him. I just realized if I just don't play it, then it's like you can't really die on it, you know?
Make a cup of coffee. Shkibatsy.
Do that yet. That ability isn't ready yet. Not ready yet. I can't do it. Not enough rage.
Well, what are you trying to do?
Need more rage.
There you can.
I need to get closer. That ability isn't ready yet.
Wait, you're trying to cancel it. You could cancel it on the console though, Joe. Yeah. Well, you have the Game Pass Ultimate. You had the one that gives you the Game Pass and Xbox Live, right? Yeah, I would just go on the console then if you're having trouble canceling it. But it should just be your Windows Live like ID for the login.
Not enough rage. Need more rage.
Can you show me? Like on. Yeah, it should be a thing that says manage. Like manage subs or something. Then you should be able to just cancel it right there.
Not enough rage. It's too far away.
There you go. I wish you told me that before they charged you. I could have helped you. I don't even pay for it. Casey pays for that. Cause I was telling her, I'm like, I don't play this anymore. I'm like, so it's up to you if you want to keep playing game. But I think she could still play Fortnite, right? Cause Fortnite's completely free. Like you don't even need Xbox Live to play Fortnite. No, I don't even think you need that.
Need more rage.
No, for Fortnite, we didn't have Xbox Live for a while, and she was still able to play it. Yeah, they like made it so that you could play a free to play game. Yeah. Yep. Why? Looking them up on Rooney. Oh man. Wait, what did he say last night to him? What did he even say to him last night? What was the thing? Oh, yeah.
I'm out of range.
Oh, yeah, wait, Ram, tell Joe about the cape in RuneScape that he doesn't want to get.
I can't.
too far away. That ability. Not enough rage.
Well, it's a hard thing to do. That's why I already told you. That's why I just don't want to spend the time doing it. Should be a breeze. Should be a breeze. You gotta just know what to believe and what not to believe, Rami. Yeah, I heard that last night, Joe. I was like, didn't even do, like, any of that. Yeah, you were in there a while. I don't know. Really? You should have joined a guild, Rami, if you were actually trying to, like, do raids and stuff.
I need to get closer. That ability isn't ready.
Well, his videos are usually good. See him. I was here first. Can't confirm. Video proof. I got video proof, baby. And I'll be damned if you gonna take my spot as the hardcore warrior. That's me. Pokeperry. Y'all listening on this stream? It's Pokeperry YouTube, baby. Back at it. Well, it's easier. I mean, I could kill mobs all day on a warrior. It's so fun. Like, I like doing it, but definitely it's very slow leveling doing this. Trying to fight shit. Erase the Dead Mines video popped off. Got like 500, 400 views.
Need more rage, not enough rage.
Yeah, Beatrix. Damn, but she need a fix. But she's seeing shit. Oh yeah, Rami. Yeah. Let's do a slash dance. Why is this guy's mob coming to me? What is this? Joe, this aggro range thing is pissing me off. I hate this. Forgot how terrible this is in Classic. You could steal Warlock's mob so easily. You just wait for them to dot them because they're stupid and don't do Immolate first. You just dotted them up and I just hit him once. The immersion? Oh, you could turn that off instantly. I like it. It makes it feel like you're playing a different game. It makes it feel like it's like Skyrim or something. It's about the illusion, Ram, okay? The immersion illusion, Ram. Not enough pain. Boom, ba, boom, boom, boom. Realistically, if anyone hits 60 on this, it's definitely a pretty big achievement, even without getting any of these achievements. There should be. I agree. Boom. Fall in the stream. That ability. Can't stand these trog noises, dude. But Joe, you know what I was thinking? I might do, I just don't know like how to level it really. Like I was thinking of doing priest for the next like HC All-Star Dead Mines tournament, because you're getting, I think Dead Mines. Yeah. Yeah, but Horde Priest, I probably would level so slow, dude. I think you're underestimating how No. Yeah.
What can I do for you? Great to meet you. Watch your back. How are you?
You're just watching Joey all day. Oof. Oofers. Oofers in the chatties.
Safe travels.
Yeah, he had, I checked before he, it was, he had 37k subs. That's what he was at. Because when I saw that video, I didn't even watch it. I saw it pop up on Saturday when he made it, but I didn't even watch it. And then you sent it to me, I think, what, Monday? Yesterday? Or Sunday? No, I think it was Monday. Yeah, he had like 37.2k or something. What is he at now? He actually had 100k that quick. Oh, because he also made a video yesterday. He got banned, I guess. Nikita banned him. Oh, wow, that new one he made. Yep. He's got 4,500 comments on this video that he posted yesterday. What? Wow. That's actually crazy, dude. What did you just call it? Dunmore? Dunmore? I was like, what? I'm like, where am I? Yeah, I'm running to Lochmadon. No, I said I would if I ever do my gnome lock, I'm gonna level to 6. And then go to Elwyn Forest at 6 and do all of those quests and get to like 12. And then you come back here and you go to Lochmadon at 12. And then from 12 to like 15 or 16, you stay in Lochmadon. And then I would just go to Westfall. I'm not dead. I hate doing Darkshore. I was doing it on my Hunter for the past 2 days and it's awful. Feels like a horde zone. Yeah, but you can't go to Duskwood until you're like 26. And I went there at 28 and still died on my Hunter, so. Can't believe I lost a 28 Hunter, dude. I looked at my playtime, too. It was like 47 hours. What's my playtime? Yeah, but it's 2 days. 2 days playtime is like two weeks of actual real life time. I got 4 hours on this warrior and I'm level 12.
You got my attention.
I'm going pretty much the same speed, Joe. As I did with the and I got professions. I was skinning and shit on this warrior. Yeah, if you learn the whole questing route and you know what quests give you like greens, you can get like full greens before we even get to that level 14 dead mines. Well, I kind of want to go full sweat mode on that next one. I might level a horde tune just to see how quick I could go. Here comes Mange Claw. Eat my food buff. My boof. My food boof. It's level 11. I'm level 12. I should be okay. Eat my food. Get my great strength elixir. I'm actually gonna pop that. I don't wanna pull that leopard. Come this way. No, Ram. You don't have money in this. You can't just buy whatever you want. That's why I have skinning right now. So I can make my money. Light leather. Oh. No.
I need to get closer.
Poor guy. That's me. Perry the monster. No. Yeah, but I was thinking of what you were saying. It's not even like
good.
The amount of people that we have now as opposed to, you know, 50 years ago. It's actually... Well, they have 5 million. I looked up China's, yeah. If they just made it so people want to go, like, I don't understand this whole thing of forcing, like. Yeah. They were just creating issues at this point. Yeah, because I bet you he's holding something over his head like that his son did over there or something, and then we're all of America is paying for it for these two idiots that just have no brains. Clearly something's not right because, yeah, like you said, like, dude, this, that's been going on since February of 2022, that whole, yeah. Yeah, that starts a huge problem. As soon as one person does one, then everyone.
Talk to me. Watch your back. Off with you.
Yeah, the only.
I have the finest wares in the land.
I was gonna say by the end of this year, I think it'll be a actual thing.
Not enough rage. Need more rage. Not enough rage. Need more rage. I can't do that. That ability isn't ready yet.
I don't think you could do that. Yeah, I actually see people. Yeah, I was gonna say I saw that.
Not enough rage. Need more rage. I don't know that yet.
Yeah.
Rage is far away. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. Not enough rage. I'm out of range.
Yeah, the only way I'd say that whole draft thing is like a real thing would be if people are invading our country. I think everyone should like actually fight for the country. Yeah, no. Then everyone that's actually a gun owner like stands up and just says no. Well, they 100% can.
Till we meet again.